We're not going to get away with this, are we? Come on, pull. There. Together again. Sort of. What a night. You're still in one piece. That's all that matters. Yikes. Found us already. They want you back, I bet. Well, so do I. Born again. Get behind something. Nice. Okay, let's go. Unmarked alley. East of the bay. Think I know where we are. More trouble. Look, don't fret, just... Hello, world. Look at all that. We're on the edge of town, 100 blocks away. There's the empty set. Still too close to it. We better get as far from there as possible. Hi. You okay? I see. Sure. She wants to come along. We can use her. Intersection. Let's see. Wish it was raining. Cover your tracks. Rain's not even on the ballot. Scattered clouds trailing this time. Where were we? Just hold on. Gross. No problem. Let's see what else. Cloud Bank Fashion Week not happening, huh? 3 days this time. Maybe next year. Ought to keep heading east. Hey, end of the plaza. It's you. I'm so sorry, Red. They took you. your voice. I couldn't stop them. Well, we took something of theirs. Hey, let's just go. Come on, just go. Just... Get out of there. Side street, due east. Through there. I think I know a place we could get a ride. This didn't used to be here. Oh. Okay. Hey, Mr. Moyle, you in there? It's him, all right, but I can barely hear him. Oh, no. Cut off our escape. We're caught out. Jerk. Good. Just one more block. I want to show you something. Okay, there's a... Wait. Back. Run. Gone, but so is this whole block. Yeah, good call. That's our way out. Okay, E64 on ramp. 5 blocks down. Take the second right. Do not turn left. And thanks for the lift. Thought we were gonna skip town. We're going back there. You meant these things. They do not have a sense of humor. They will track you down, wipe you out, and take whatever's left of me back to those two-bit camarada pieces of trash. Look, whatever you're thinking, do me a favor. Let me go. Poor bike. Just 10 more blocks to the set. Here. Bring him on. Not a soul. Hardly recognize this place without the foot traffic. Terminal's still up. Must be starving. Sea monster's really the only choice here. Or that. Just have to get back to your place before it gets cold. Too. fertile ground. No cue to get in. That's a first. Off. Almost there. Trouble. Popping up like weeds. Expecting, but it wasn't this. Jumped. Or not. Let's not stick around. Wish we could just sit and watch the world go by. They're in line for the big show. Now to mop up. Got it good. guess we're done here. Hope you're wearing comfortable shoes. Here we are. Deserted. Unless you count him. Hi. Where'd everybody go? Well, we're gonna get you out of here. He says the process wiped him out. He's too far gone. They know we're here. This lady again. She brought help. Red! Still kicking, huh? Can't get ready. Look at him go. You never missed a show. They left the lights on. A terminal. What's the good word? Hey, you made headlines. Not a word about the camarada. Trying to keep everyone calm. Maybe they'll post a correction. Yeah, let's keep looking. Let's have a look downstairs. Gotta be a leader somewhere. Poll's a little out of date. Facsimile's finally gonna catch a break. They never had a chance against the champ. Let's get back to it. First saw you up on that stage back there, it was like everyone loved you. Everyone except for them.
Me moving now to a
she's hurt. If she's hurt, I'll what? I'm nothing. Stuck. I'm stuck inside. Why? Inside that thing. Inside it. What is all this? There's nothing. Nothing. No. Wait. I'm okay. I think. I'm okay. I'm still here. So it could be worse. It could be worse. But where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Where are you? You were there. You were right there. You and me both. We just... Come on. Just where'd you go? Where did you go? Damn it. Sybil. You. Lost her damn mind. She must have felt that. She's back. your Camerata friends. I want you to tell us where they are. Do you understand? We got our lead. We're going downtown. The process will be waiting for us. Sybil, she... After our run-in, I don't think she ever left. With any luck. Hey, hey. You'll be back someday. Sybil was their eyes and ears. Got close to you. To us. They were hunting people. Don't know for what. But... I bet I know who does. I'm gonna ask him why. And I have this feeling he's gonna let us know. Close as the river's gonna take us. Okay. Road to high rise should be right around the corner. Heads up. Taking snapshots. Still a step ahead, but they haven't stopped us. Is that? Sounds like waves. Same place, same time, maybe. That's simple. Always palling up to you and everybody. Showed her true colors back there. Wonder how her Camerata friends are gonna feel knowing she's leading us straight to them. Things like we left it. Was hoping it'd be more like before. They can do their worst. Sweat. So let me get this straight. The Camerata, they think they can stop you with these process things. But you're just getting stronger. Looks like you get to put off selection for a while longer. This is new. High rise is dead ahead. Across the canals. Much nicer last time we were here. Hey there, little guy. You lost? No? Surprise, surprise. Get out of there.
Is anyone out there?
Let's go. Yikes. They got more friends. Run. Just run. Made it. That was 50 of them back there. Maybe more. Red, have a look out there. Toward high rise. Traverson Hall. The annex building. They're not there anymore. Half the skyline's disappeared. Whatever's after us, it's spreading. The Camerata. They'd rip this whole town apart. To get us. Or to get away. It's that sandbox.
Shall we?
More of those doors opened up. How about we shut them? Time to dance. Dug in their heels this time. Head on in. Coast is clear. So it's true. Red, let's go. While we still can. Show him. else. Stay out of our way. Huh. I'll miss this place. Should be able to get him through here. Hope this works. Good to be back here. Something's wrong. Get ready. Welcome to High Rise. Welcome home. They got all the way up here. Let's keep moving. Used to be able to see the bay from here. Cleaning up the streets. Best view in town. It's strange coming here. Like this. Can't imagine what it's like for you. Well, at least Junction Jan's delivered. Harvest Garden with extra greens. Flatbread delivery still going strong. Not so bad when it's cold. Not that I know anymore. Help yourself, I'm good. Locked yourself out. How are you gonna... Looks fine from up here. So the word is out. If anybody's left to hear it. Whole town's being held ransom. Can't even see the canals. so good. We on your roof? Think anybody else is in here besides me? I've seen no one. But when I look up to where the sky should be, I see you. And I know you can hear me. How's it going? You still there, Red? Oh, good. Northwest bracket towers. You can hear me, right? Wave. Ugh. I'm all right. I think I'm all right. In high rise. Don't know what came over me out there. It was like, well, anyway, whatever it was, it's past. Feels like I'm me again, more or less. I'm sure I'll be fine. Thank you. swell. You know those white walls been popping up? I kind of miss those. Towers. Here we come. Top of the town. This tower's changed a thousand times. It's gotta be pretty old. Every time you cast a vote in this town, it gets tallied, sorted, somewhere here. Another chance to make Cloud Bank a better place. Oh, you look fine. Seems like you're safe. I take full credit. Central admin sure keeps it tidy. The spine of the world. Would you look at the timing? Back there. was just the tail. Where'd everybody go? If I was the size of that thing, I wouldn't hide from anybody. That was just the tail. onto the country. We don't move it, we'll be worse than this terminal. Think we have bigger issues. Hey, where's the spy? There it is again. Almost. Are we there yet? Red, wait. Please be. Oh dear. I can't. Whatever you did back there, among other things. Yikes. I guess I missed the good part. No way. Know where we are? We're here. This should lead up to the concourse. They're letting us walk right in. Looks like you got a message there. Greetings from the Camerata.
It's really you. Come all this way. I never had a chance to introduce myself. I'm Asher. But you've come for Grant. Good. I'd let you up, it's just we're stuck. Walled ourselves in. Precautionary measure. So they won't be joining us here either. I better go. Grant needs me.
Hope you're not buying this garbage. At least we know they're here. We'll find them. Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenience or actions we have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body. Have a nice day. Wish I had my own elite club. Special uniform, secret handshake, private meetings, big plans. You want in? Think about it. Standing offer. Bracket Towers Concourse. Never had the pleasure. So, let's see here. Must be the express lift at Veritas.
When everything changes, nothing changes. That's the Camerata's creed, our mission. We love our city the way it is. We didn't want to see it fade because someone out there didn't like the color of the sky. Everything we did, everything we're doing, is for Cloudbank.
Liar. He's lying. Why wouldn't he be? It's shut off. We'll see about that. Storage archives. We'll just take a peek. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure. Hey, boys. It's been a while. Hands off, jerk. Glad that wasn't me. Got another message waiting. They've come forward.
To the people of Cloudbank. We did this. We, the Camerata, are responsible for inexcusable crimes committed against this city and her citizens. This is a formal admission of guilt. I solemnly swear everything written here is true. Know that I am responsible for these heinous acts perpetrated against the city of Cloudbank. My accomplices are Sybil Rise, Royce Brackett, and Grant Kendrell. We alone are to blame. Perhaps our worst sin is you will get no justice. For now, we all share the same sentence.
What have they done? Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here. Just hurry back. Good? top level. Oldest archives. Photo op.
Those things. They don't answer to us anymore. They don't answer to anyone. We thought maybe we could stop them without the transistor. As you can see, that isn't going well. Though I suppose you're not about to just hand it over, are you? After all we've done.
Good question. Yeah, let's check in there. Maintenance. Count of three. Guess you should be flattered.
It was nothing personal, you know. You were valuable. Handpicked. Unique. But one of many. All we needed was your point of view. To give the people what they didn't know they wanted. That's all we ever wanted. All Grant ever tried to achieve. The rest was merely incidental. What good could four individuals ever hope to accomplish in this city with only their own four voices? Well, we found our answer. You have it right there, in your hands.
The ringleader's right upstairs. Other side. Having fun. These guys. cleared him out. Sounds swell for a murderer.
Grant can't talk right now because he isn't well. Listen, I'm doing everything I can for him. I know there's still time. But the truth is, ever since you took the transistor from him, he just hasn't been the same. When you see him, I think you'll understand.
So they need us to help fix their mistake. Round and round. Okay, that's enough. I hate you. Backstage access. Apart. Maybe that's all they want. That's two. Big door downstairs ought to be open now. Take us straight to Asher and Grant's hideout on the roof. No jumping in the lift, okay? Looks like Grant has other visitors. Well, we're not waiting. Wait. Now's our chance. Time to prep for a big meeting with Asher and Grant. Something I've been meaning to tell you. Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing offer. Okay. Deep breath. Let's give them our best. So that's it.
I couldn't stay to meet with you in person. Grant, he couldn't wait any longer. Why he would leave me? I'd sooner take an eternity in the transistor. But he was no longer seeing straight. Or perhaps he'd decided he'd seen enough. We knew the stakes of what we wanted to accomplish. And we knew that if we were to fail, we would do so together. As one. See you in the country.
What are you gonna do now? Hey there, remember me? The guy you killed the other day? Let me be the first to welcome you to your new home. You fake. Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview? How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Oh. Really? Thought they could change the world with this thing. Jump for it. We're not gonna fall. Guess I was wrong about that. Camerata wanted things to change. For good. But not like this. They got greedy. Grant and the others. Only one left. He's gotta know something. Out there somewhere in Fairview. We're making good time. But look at this town. Its time is up. Your stage. We get to Fairview. We can stop this. Steps. Get to where you found me. We'll make our way from there. This isn't our town anymore. It's theirs. Pretty tough. What's new? How about we get out of here? Funny, just ignore me, okay? Oh, good. Here again. Soon everyone and everything will all just be little white blocks and some eyeballs. Except for us. You don't have to worry. And by we, I guess I just mean you. Thank you.
flatbread now. Where's our beautiful bike? Hey, step away from the bike. Bike's still in one piece. I said back there about wanting to see you again, face to face. I want you to know I meant it. Bike deserves some kind of reward. Not to get wiped out like all his bike friends. See you in the country, Mr. Bike. You go first. Yikes. Spawning season. Watch your step and we walk right out. Red, wait. Hi, ladies. Red, door. Quick. Too much. Don't fight this. Run. Something else, you know that. Whew. Here's where we found one of the lucky ones. What? Don't. Listen, jerk. Boom. They took a chunk out of the floor. Took it where, though? Back to the promenade. Still up. Posters. Smile. Golden. The shit is wrapped. You know, last time we were here, I knew it could be worse. By a lot. I just wasn't quite sure how. Comfort in knowing makes things simple in a way. We get to Fairview. Find our man. Take it from there. Mood lighting. Check the terminals are going up. Lady we found here. Body's gone, but her trace is with us. Terminal thinks you're in charge. Maybe it's right. No one there. Figures. Surprised they'll still work. Anything else before we head up? This isn't a vote. It's a choice. A little snow should match the decor. Look at this. You got the key to the city. We can still get through. Hello, world. You don't look so good. Almost there. Last member of the Camarada. He'll be expecting us. Look out. Damn it. One down, one to go.
Royce Brackett of the Camarada, communicating via proxy. I am calling for a truce. See, I'd very much like for the process to, well, stop doing what it's doing. And my conjecture is you'd very much like that too. Assuming I am right, then come along and we'll sort this out. Maybe we can sort this out.
We'll see about that. I could have sworn I left my body right here.
The transistor. What can it do? What can it really do? Well, it can...
Yeah, come on.
For example, that's something. People want a bridge to Fairview, sure. Why not? It's settled. Have a beautiful new bridge. It's good for more than just bridges.
This better work.
Why, it can make just about anything happen. Really.
Wow. You asked for it. You got it.
To Fairview.
Let's go meet Royce.
The process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, the process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough alone. As for the town, we'll have ourselves a blank canvas. And as for the transistor, we'll have ourselves a brush.
So this is Fairview. Farther from town than I thought. all of Cloud Bank's gonna wind up like this. Where are we supposed to... Oh.
Trying times. Very trying times these days. Graham, the others, they've gone ahead without me now, haven't they? Just you and me now, isn't it? You and me and the transistor.
Yeah, I got nothing.
We had a saying, which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see, when everything changes, nothing changes. But all this isn't what we had in mind.
Better. To Fairview. These. Hang it back this time.
It's just doing a job. Doing its job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I mean, I let him borrow it. And he... Well, anyway, here we are.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors.
More.
What we were doing was wrong.
Gotta keep going. Let's fly. Everyone always said you could be anything you want in this town. This is it for me. I could get used to this.
There's these traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you. It's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther. These ones aren't hiding, at least.
Whenever people make a change, whether to the sea or the sky or anywhere in between, the process does the real work. Invisible, behind the scenes. Well, I say whoever does the real work ought to get the credit. So I found a way to put the process center stage.
Bet this leads.
Process working in concert.
Somewhere other than here.
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what. I've my theories, but, well, that's really all they are. It's just theories. I've seen inside it. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
Bright lights back there. Maybe it's Royce. Let's never do that again.
This town, it changes shape all the time, right? Bridges, parks, highways, rising and falling, at the people's whim, with the changing of the seasons. Even the seasons, they're just whim. Why, I guess I grew weary of it after a while. Things changing all the time. All the time.
Come on out. Good stuff.
Thank you.
Which way?
And half my life, principled, persuasive man. Very persuasive. I'll miss him. He appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. The camarada, it was his idea. I was all for it. All for it at first. But then, well, I'd say the rest is history, but that's not quite the case. Where I found it, where I found it, why I found it on a lark, right around here, geographically speaking. Although geography was only one small factor, there was also the math. Awful lot of math involved. Wasn't entirely myself when I found it, you might say. Sometimes I think I didn't find it at all. More like the other wise around, you understand? Maybe it was looking for someone like me.
Other way now. Hey, look. Get the feeling we won't be coming back here for a while. Had just about enough for Royce's lectures back there. But if he says he can make the process go away, I guess we gotta hear him out. Ready for us, Royce.
Transistor's true purpose, his true nature.
Wait, can you repeat that? Hey, back at Bracket Towers, I never told you that joke. You ready? What's the difference between an administrator and a drunk? I've never been an administrator. This thing on? Royce has to be close. What do we got? All the camarada's targets. And me.
Funny things about the transistor. Let's see. You can get in, but you can't get out. How about that? You can get in, but it's a one-way street, a one-way road. It's like the country. You don't just go for a visit, you go for good.
This is something. There you are. Anyone else? who's left. There.
Okay, you're almost here. Almost here. You ready? Funny, I'm beginning to get a little nervous. So come on now. Come on.
Must be the place. Hi, Royce. If you can hear me. Huh. Everything around us washing away.
Welcome. 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 Well, come in. Inside my studio, I'm quite unarmed, as you can see, and it's safe in here, relatively safe.
Yeah, at least for now. Here's the thing. Now, if the transistor doesn't go back in its cradle, then why, you and I both, well, we just won't be anything anymore in a little while. You, me, and the rest of this town. So, please, don't let my work go to waste. I'm being reasonable. Now, full disclosure here, which is, I am positively certain 100% that this will work, which is transistor plus cradle equals no more process. No funny business, okay? We'll just take it one thing at a time. One topic at a time. Look, if this was all just some kind of ruse on my part, I mean, how base? Why would I lead you all this way? I'll level with you, yes, I would like it back. I'd very much, if you must know, but you know what? At this point, I would settle for not being wiped out of existence. I would happily settle for that. Okay, so now I'll wait. If you want me to wait, I'll wait. But the process, as you can see, patience isn't one of its virtues. Always busy. Busy, busy, busy. Whenever you're ready, which I hope is going to be soon, but I will say no more.
This is it then. You know what you have to do. What have we got to lose? It's why we're here. Came all this way for a reason. Just get it over with. Look, no matter what happens, just... I love you. You know that, right? It's time. Bye for now. But I will see you again. I will see you again. I know you can hear me.
Let's see. The good news. Well, the process. I think we got it. Contained it. So, the town is going to be all right. It's just, well, someone's going to have to rebuild. But we flew a little close to the flame there, so now we're here, not there. We're stuck. And unfortunately, the only way back that I'm aware of is, well, unpleasant. So let's get this over with. Who gets to go first? How about me? Let's see. Transistor be anything other than one of a kind. But I've been wrong about a lot of things here, I admit. All part of the job of having theories, being right sometimes, and also being wrong. Mm-hmm.
reading my mind? Let's try this then.
Huh.
Please don't be gone. Please, don't. We got away. Red, we got away. Now you're here. And me. And that's it. Look at this. This whole town. I guess it's yours now. A blank canvas. And you still have the brush. Better you than the camarada.
You can run.
Hey, Red, we're not gonna get away with this, are we?